If art connoisseurs watching now are attracted to Rockland's Farnsworth Museum and sea-loving types to the city's harbor, well, then just wait a second.
Because we've got a lot more art contemporary this time and something to make mariners smile, too.
Drive around Rockland in winter, and it seems like a quiet, quintessential Maine city. But look more closely and you'll see it's got art.
There's such great synergy here in Rockland with the Farnsworth Art Museum, the Historic Strand Theater. So it's a really starting to shape up as a dynamic arts center for Maine.
Downtown, the Gleaming Center for Maine Contemporary Art, or CMCA. Museum Director Suzette McAvoy.
The new building was designed by the architect Toshiko Mori. It's 11,500 square feet. Here in the main gallery, the most distinctive feature is the sawtooth roofline, which lets natural north light into the gallery. North light is the best light for viewing art in. It's always cool, it's always even, so it's really what every artist wants in their studio.
Founded in 1952, the CMCA was located in Rockport for decades. In 2016, it moved to Rockland.
We don't have a permanent collection. We really function as a contemporary art center where we're really trying to showcase the work by artists with strong connections to Maine. The work that's on view right now is all from our 2016 biennial exhibition.
One of the exhibit's most arresting pieces is Emily Brown's series of Sumi ink drawings depicting the Maine woods.
She usually uses the negative space of the paper as the whites within her drawings. They're really complex, but very beautiful as well.
Maine's lighthouses are also the focus of celebration and conservation. The bulk of what's here at the Maine Lighthouse Museum once belonged to Ken Black, a former Coast Guard officer turned collector.
Ken collected a lot of that stuff and got it.
Paul Dilger, chair of the museum's board, says what's on view is one of a kind, from this true-to-scale model to this display about women lighthouse keepers.
We have here at the Maine Lighthouse Museum probably the largest collection of Fresnel lenses in the United States, plus a lot of accoutrements from the early lighthouse service, the life-saving service, and of course the modern-day United States Coast Guard.
Fresnel lenses were invented in the early 1800s by French engineer and physicist Augustin Jean Fresnel. The lens transformed lighthouses. Its complex prisms could magnify light farther and more intensely than ever before.
1854 was when Rockland's Owlshead Light got their first Fresnel lens, which is still out there today. They are works of art. The history of the lighthouse is not yet complete. These lighthouses still mark the same places that they did before, and it's extremely important for mariners who are out in the water just to have that comfort and to know exactly where they're at.
Comfort is something that Melody Wolfertz is after.
Sitting down and having a conversation and just being present in the moment. Light music, food carries that.
That's the philosophy behind one of Rockland's most loved restaurants, In Good Company.
They feel like it's a family home, like you're walking into your own living room instead of it just being another dining room. We're small, and I like it that way.
Melody, born and raised in Rockland, moved away, then came back to take care of a sick family member. A chef and wine lover, she opened In Good Company in 2004.
What I like about Rockland is that it's still blue collar. It's not Bar Harbor. It's not open just in the summertime and closed in the winter. We're here for people all year long.
Melody and her staff make do with a very small kitchen inside this historic building, a former bank.
I use three camp stoves, and I use a convection ventless muffin oven.
Just look at this. This is crazy.
It's heavy.
This building actually has six safes. My kitchen is one, the wine storage is another. I have two more in my office downstairs, and then there are two vaults above me.
As for the menu, local, fresh, and made with love.
A good meal to me is one that makes me feel warm inside. I personally think you can taste the fresh or the love that goes into it. You really get that sense from the ingredients. You taste it, it's in your mouth, it's there. That's a good meal.
And special multi-course meals every Thursday night in the winter and into the spring.
Yeah, and Melody shared a secret with us while we were there. She and others have seen what appears to be a ghost roaming the restaurant. We did not stick around long enough to investigate to see whether it was there. You know how I feel about those ghost stories. But who knows?
Once a year, Rockland celebrates by the forkful.
People are happy they're eating pie.